Oh wait, let me get the sound down a bit, because that's... Don't want it to drown me out, so...
Well, how about me?
Oh, it can drown you out.
Nice.
Hey everybody, Pembroke W. Corgi here, and I'm with...
Hi-ho, Kermit the Frog here.
You're not Kermit. You weren't owned by Disney when this game was made.
You're right. I'm Taco Man, and you stole my intro music.
Oh no. Wait, what was it that I described Taco Man's voice as? Like, a drunk Kermit the Frog or something like that?
Something like that. I mean, what? Jackass.
Snakes. Why'd it have to be snakes?
Tired of these motherfucking snakes in this motherfucking house.
Bye, Garfield.
Demon. Bye, Garfield.
I forgot what I was gonna say now.
I forgot what you were talking about, so...
Yeah, it all worked out.
What the fuck?! She's holding you back, man. Cut her loose.
I like how everything is after Mickey in this game. Even, like, waves of water are out to kill you.
I said that in my review, too!
Dang it.
Also, your mouse cursor's on the screen.
Oh, sheep. Minnie has a delayed reaction. She's like, eh, he died. Oh, wait, he died.
See, she dies of grief, too.
It just took her a second to realize it. Took her a second to care. Ready for Freddy.
I am never going to be ready for Freddy.
See,
it's almost like you're lost in the woods.
It's not the only time Minnie's been lost in the woods.
That's true.
Or lost with Mickey's wood. Oh, wait, no, never mind.
No, you're thinking of a different... You're thinking of a different Mickey Mouse game. That's Mickey Mouse Sexcapade.
Ah, fuck. Freddy, why? It's at least better than the maze levels in Princess Tomato.
Aneurysm. Oh, there's the door. Probably.
Yep.
Two hidden doors in the same level. Oh, god damn it.
Okay, I've tried every single... Aha! Sneaky.
Aha. Pretty sneaky, sis. Connect Four. I think that was Connect Four. I hope that was Connect Four. Oh god, was it Connect Four? This level got intense fast.
Whoa, a snake.
Snakes. Why did it have to be snakes?
Man, Minnie, why are you showing your panties off?
Because that's what Minnie Mouse did in the 80s. 70s. 70s and 80s? 50s?
50s, probably. Hey!
Hey, it's Pete.
It's the best Disney character in this entire game. Oh, hey! Oh. Benny's right! I didn't even notice that till now. The daggers are actually coming out of his eyes.
I'll be damned.
That's
kind of clever.
That is kind of awesome.
Dang it, Bobby. I mean, Minnie.
To quote Deceased Crab, I'm bad at this!
Why would you ever quote Deceased Crab?
Because unlike you, I actually like Deceased Crab.
His voice is so great. Well, you know what? That's fair enough. You think Taco Man's voice is grating, and I love it, so...
Yeah.
It's like... Deceased Crab is my Taco Man to you.
I can go with that. Oh, look what I did!
That's exactly what you needed to do. Well done. Well done, Turner. And now you're supposed to go, oh yeah!
Oh yeah! Breaks through a wall. Did you hear that Minnie and Mickey were getting a divorce?
No.
Yeah, when... when they were getting a divorce, the judge said, "So let me get this straight. You want to divorce Minnie because she's insane?" And Mickey goes, "No, I want to divorce her because she's fucking goofy."
That's fantastic.
Whoa, it's Freddy!
I didn't know that guy had a name.
Well, no, I think it's the walrus from Alice in Wonderland, actually. But when I first saw it, I thought it was a bear, so it was like, bear with a top hat, so I was like, it's Freddy Fazbear? What are you doing here?
Wait a minute, didn't we already kill... this must be Toy Freddy. Because we already killed Freddy in the other level.
That's right. What the fuck are those things?
That's something to look forward to in the days to come.
Let's see.
Hehe, come. I'm how old now?
All these people giving Minnie hate. Percy's far more useless.
Yeah, Minnie doesn't lose your stars or anything. And she doesn't take damage.
Here we go, final boss!
Final boss!
It's SD Maleficent!
That is the most amazing thing I've ever seen.
Okay, while Maleficent isn't my favorite Disney villain, I won't argue that she is by far the scariest freaking villain.
She's actually evil. It's interesting.
Yep. I mean, her whole reason for, like... I mean, she's killing a woman pretty much on the fact that she got snubbed at a party.
That is true. That is very true. You know what? I read a post, like, a while ago about, like, how Maleficent was just misunderstood, and the post made a lot of sense. But, I mean, on the flip side, would you want, like, the embodiment of chaos and evil at your party?
Nope. Well, I don't know if she's played by Angelina Jolie.
Well, there's that. Kind of sounds like Lord of the Rings. I mean, the very first one. The other two movies were just pure awesome, but the first movie was just kind of like...
Walking and walking.
There's a Clerks 3 coming in July, by the way.
Oh, really?
This is the first I've heard of this. I'm also wondering how? Then again, if I'd been aware of Clerks when it first came out, and then heard there was going to be a Clerks 2, I'd probably say the exact same thing, like, how?
Especially if you see the alternate ending for Clerks 1.
Oh, yes. And you know what the real tragedy there is? He wasn't even supposed to be there that day. Okay, now, which one is actually Minnie?
Don't ask me how I knew, because I don't. No.
That was a damn good guess in that case.
Something in me just said, do that one. Do that one now, and I did.
I know, right, Drax? Holy shit. Just straight away.
My latent psychic powers finally hit into effect.
Pembroke, are you a mutant?
Yes, they call me Shitty Pride. Damn it, Minnie. You're not useless, but you're definitely a pain in my ass. Much like most relationships I've had in the past.
A pain in Mickey's ass? I didn't think Mickey was into that.
Well, you know, some people say he's fucking goofy. Yes!
You got her. Right on.
Sweet! Take that! Go sleep with the beauty, Sleeping Beauty! Or something.
Also, Drax and Benny just volunteered to play Goof Troop.
Alright. I played that with my friend Sean once, and he actually does a really good Goofy imitation. And he actually started... Whenever I started hitting... And I was playing Max, and I kept hitting him with, like, the items you'd pick up, and he actually started saying in Goofy's voice, like, "Max, I'm gonna beat you like my redhead stepchild!"
I guess you could say it was Goofy time.
Ha ha ha.
Also, that's kind of funny, because Max used to be a redhead, remember?
Yes. Yes, that's exactly right.
Alice in Wonderland, where a little girl eats some mushrooms and falls asleep, and then dies!
Thank you for watching the best of Joseph and Pimmy play. If you want to see the entire Let's Play, click on the icon to the left. If you want to see Joseph's awesome web channel, The Take On Me Central, click on the right icon. See ya!